Fashion Week. I'm Lauren Murdoch-Smith, the Associate Beauty Editor at Grazia, and I'm here to take you backstage, Felder Felder, to tell you all about the latest tips and trends for Spring Summer 11. So I've managed to grab a moment with the designers from Felder Felder, Annette and Daniela.
Yeah, I'm really excited about this season, especially showing at the Somerset House. And this season we were inspired by free spirits and rebellious souls. And for this season, we wanted to push it a bit further and worked in different techniques with the leather.
So we've managed to grab a couple of minutes with Nick Irwin, who's heading up the hair backstage at Felder Felder. So Nick, can you just tell us a little bit about what the inspiration was for the look today?
The overall feel of it is very rock and roll, but it's kind of taking it back to sort of the late 60s, early 70s. The hair itself is quite straightforward. It's working with a centre part through the top.
I'm going to have a chat with Jenny Longworth now, who's heading up the nails at Felder Felder. And if some of you know me, I am absolutely obsessed with nails, so this is like my favourite part. So anyway, Jenny, tell me, what are you up to today?
So what we've done today is we've actually custom blended our own colour. We wanted to try and create this real inky blue. The reference that I had in my head was, do you remember like Parker pens that you used to get at school and the cartridges in them? That was the kind of blue that I wanted to create.
Stage at Sass and Bide. The girls are on their lineup ready to do a rehearsal. So once they come back, we're going to get all the gossip about what the new trends are for Spring Summer 11. So I've managed to grab Sarah Jane and Heidi, the Sass and Bide designers. So could you tell me a bit about the inspiration for the collection?
Yeah, it's quite a departure for us from previous looks. We've brought in a lot of colour this season. The last few seasons we've been quite monochromatic and heavily embellished, whereas really the print has taken over the embellishment this season.
So could you just tell me a bit about the products that you're applying right now on the eye?
Using a painting liner, black, it's just filling the blank between lashes. I use Ultimate Expression Mascara to create the bold lashes.
So I'm with Renya, the hairstylist here at Sass & Bide. So would you be able to take me through the look?
We've shaken it dry, then we've brushed it and brushed it and brushed it so the hair can become quite lifted and fly away and see-through. It just looks like she's slept on it and she's woken up and she's just put her hair into a beautiful little bun.
Backstage at PPQ at London Fashion Week, and I'm going to be going behind the scenes getting all the beauty gossip for Spring Summer 11. I'm now with Rachel Wood, who's doing the makeup look here at PPQ. So, Rachel, could you take me through the inspiration of the makeup today?
Well, the theme of the show is called Hassan. It's a Moroccan-based kind of theme, a little bit exotic. But you're going to love PPQ's look, Grazia people, because it's wearable. It's a watered-down version. Sometimes when you think a Middle Eastern look, you think a heavy foundation, a liquid line that goes all the way out. Well, this is, it's cute baby sister come to town.
Oh my God, I've spotted Jessica Hart, Grazia favourite and face of the moment. What are your favourite sort of moisturisers to kind of get your skin back in sort of shape after Fashion Week?
I actually right now I'm using La Mer.
What are the shows that you're looking forward to walking in?
I'm still waiting to confirm a few, but at the moment it's looking good for Julia McDonald and Matthew Williamson.
And are there any beauty products that you've discovered whilst you've been working at Fashion Week that you would recommend to our readers?
I have this Dr. Halshka lip balm that I think is incredible. It like saves my lips, like with all the flying and lack of water and food through this week, this lip balm just like saves my life.
Your frizz revolution starts now. Straight ahead and curl around shampoos and conditioners, plus serum. Transform frizz for a salon straight style or defined curls.
Frizzy Serum, only from John Frieda.